What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Adventures with Sean. And this will be my first video on DCS World. You can buy it online. You can get it online for free. It's a free-to-play game. I used to play simulations when I was younger. And I've been playing this for a while now, about a couple, maybe like a couple of days now, maybe a week. And yeah, I'm gonna show you what's got going on. First of all, this is supposed to be the real deal. So, like I said before, I'm new with this. So, I'm gonna show you what's going on in my mission first before I go any further. This should be me right here. Yep. Okay. Basically, you guys, let me screw it out some for you. We're gonna be bombing today. I'll be taking off from this airbase, wherever it went to again. I keep losing it. Right here. I'm taking off from this airbase. Flying all the way up through enemy territory, you guys, and we will be bombing this. All of these little installations right here, this airport, little things off to the side, and just have some fun, you guys. Just some fun. I might hit that airport on the way to the ships, because there's some ships out in the water. If they don't get hit first by my friendlies, we had to see you guys. But let me zoom back out real quick. Let me go back to the main, because the main mission is down here. This is the main mission, you guys. This is what we really are working on. All of this. For right now, I will say that I do have on two cheats, the ammo and fuel, until I get used to the game more. When I get used to the game more, I'll turn that off. But for now, that is on. And let's see what we have. Bring up the list of planes. Some A4s. Let's see. On my side, we have some A4s, some AV-8B Harriers. It's an AWAC in the air. Basically a mobile air command, some bombers, F-16s, F-18s, SU-27s, and some tornadoes. On the bad guy side, they have C-130s, F-4s, MiG-21s, MiG-23s, Mirage F-1s, SU-27s, SU-33s. So, I guess we can get into it, you guys, and see what happens. So let's see what happens when I do it, you guys. We will see. Don't mind the birds in the background. They're going to be chirpy because every time I talk, they're going to talk. And even when I'm quiet, they talk sometimes. It's just birds. We're going to see if I can get this right today. Last night, I was up all last night trying it out. This game is for anybody to play, like I said, for free. Just go to dcsworld.com and you'll find it, the free download. Or if you have Steam, while I'm waiting for it to load up, anything else I need to talk about? Yeah, let's just get into it, you guys. I gotta let my computer load up a little bit because my computer's laggy. It's gonna be laggy. But like I said, I played simulations when I was younger, but from what I see on YouTube and videos, this is supposed to be the real deal, you guys. If you're really into it, this is supposed to be the real deal. Like, realism is a mother in this game. That's the only reason why I really turned on the cheats with this one for now. It's just the ammo and the feel. Until I get used to it, until I get used to flying the plane the way I need to fly this plane. But let's get right into it, you guys. Enough of me yapping. We're having fun. And what I do is I set up all of this weapons first before I even go anywhere. Oh yeah, you will need a good joystick, you guys. Let me put that right here for me. Let me put some fire. Yeah, let me put this right here for me. You will need a nice joystick. Well, I'm playing with a cheap one right now, but it's recommended. You don't have to get the best of the best, but let's see. Let's darken it. You don't gotta get the best of the best, you guys. But at the same time, like I said before, you guys, this game is real, you guys. Like, all the buttons inside of it. I have a war going on right now, but all the buttons inside, you guys, you can use. Let's see if this guy will give me clearance, because sometimes he'll give me clearance.
Hog, one, request taxi to runway.
Sometimes they give me clearance and sometimes they don't, you guys. So this might be one of the missions. There's so much stuff going on. Let's just move on out, because he's not going to give me permission. He's not going to give me clearance. Yeah, you're going to need a good joystick, I would say. And, fast. And, throttle would be helpful, because there's a lot of keys and a lot of commands, you guys. So I will warn you, you can play without it, but with all the key commands, you guys, it might be a little bit more of stress unless you just got it down pat. And a beginner's tip, start off with one plane, you guys. Don't try to go to different planes, because they're all different. So find one that's comfortable for you. I know everybody has their favorite jet they like to fly, but they're all different. Let's see if he do it now. Sometimes he do it and sometimes he don't.
Colkey, Hog, 1-1, request taxi to runway.
He's not going to do it. That's cool. I'm going to just go anyway and start the battle. There she is, my A-10. And like I said, you guys, sometimes he talks to me and sometimes he doesn't. So like, I have to figure out, let's see, hold on, let me take it through here, I'm gonna stop. I get to this. Get on the runway. Because it is some bad guys on his way here to bomb.
taxi to runway.
Let's see if Abraham talks to you. I don't know why he's doing it. Some days he do it, some days he don't. Let's see if I get the Abraham too.
Hog 1-1, Overlord 1-1, Bra 307, 460 at 4,500 knots.
How do you go back? I go back for nothing. Oh, I think it's F. Let's see. We're gonna just take off, you guys, because he's not gonna give you clearance. And unfortunately, I'm sorry about that, you guys. I have to figure that one out. Whatever they are.
Hog 1-1, Wizard 1-1, pop-up group 310460 at 1,500 knots.
Okay.
Hog 1-1, weather 1-1, bra 310, 450, at 0, hot. Hog 1-1, weather 1-1, pop-up group 309, 450, at 500, cold. Hog 1-1, Wizard 1-1, pop-up group 309, 450, at 500, cool. Hog 1-1, Wizard 1-1, pop-up group 310, 450, at 500, hot. Hog 1-1, Overlord 1-1, bra 308, 450, at 6000, hot. Hog 1-1, Wizard 1-1, bra 313, 450, at 4500, hot. One, Splash Bandit at bullseye 330 for 35 at 8000.
There we go, you guys. It's still coming up, but we're gonna be good, you guys. We're gonna be good. What I can do. Yes, you guys, it's real. It's really real. Oh, it's F10. Give me this caution screen, you guys, and I don't know what the fuck. There we go.
One, you're from the southeast, engaging bandit at bulls 323 for 45. Infield airborne.
I tried to make it more realistic, you guys, because I usually have the bases too close. Like I said, you guys, in the beginning, I'm new to the game, so I'm trying to get used to everything and spacing and all that kind of stuff.
One, descending triple A at bulls 323 for 45. One, airborne. One, descending bandit at bullseye 324 for 45.
Wizard 1-1, Hog 1-1, Alpha check from Bulls picture.
I'm at 9000. One, Hog 1-1, Wizard 327 for 45-2-940 at 500, cold.
And what I'm going to do, you guys, I'm going to go
Hog
straight to this place.
1-1, Wizard 1-1, pop-up group 313-440 at 500, cold. Hog 1-1, Wizard 1-1, pop-up group 313-440 at 302-430 at 2,300. Hog 1-1, Overlord 1-1, 3-1-3, 4-3, at 4,000.
500, hot, 1, splash bandit, bullseye 3, 2, 9, for 10.
Sorry, you guys, I don't have the best computers. But I should be hitting the right way.
One, in from the northwest, engaging bandit at bulls 323 for 45.
Oh yeah, I was far as hell away, you guys. I didn't even get to enemy territory yet. Really a little bit too high, you guys. So I'm gonna bleed off from this altitude. This is me right here. Yep.
One, engaging bandit at bulls 324 for 45 at 1,300 at 3,500.
It's over there. I see where it's at.
Hog 1-1, wizard 1-1, pop-up group 300-450 at 500 knots.
So what I'm about to do.
Hog 1-1, wizard 1-1, bra 301-450 at 2,500.
And remember, you guys, I have my cheeks off the weapons, so.
Hog 1-1, wizard 1-1, bra 301-440 at 2,500.
Radar's getting me up.
Hog 1-1, wizard 1-1, bra 301-445 at 1,500. Hog 1-1. Pontiac. 1. Kill bandit at bullseye. 3, 2, 3, 440, 5.
Oh yeah, and that was the other thing I was gonna tell you guys about. Get Track IR. It's called Track IR. And basically, you can move your head around and see to the side of you, to the left, right, up, down, you know. That would be good for this game too.
Thank you.
far, my impressions of this game is very good. It's one of those games where you will be sitting on it for a while just to do one mission. And I don't think I can hit those. Because I don't know where they're at exactly yet, but I'm going to try to find them. They're somewhere. And I know everybody's waiting for this gun, this plane, the gun, of course, because that's what it's known for. Trying to clear out some of this oppression, because they are kind of strong on me right now, guys, and I have no hope. I don't know where my help is. I might have to go back later on and make another video of this and freshen it up some. They go to Hurriers.
Pulse 1, passing waypoint 1 at 20,000.
What I'm really trying to do, you guys, is try to get some of the flat guns away, you guys. Because that's going to be a problem, me trying to get low, real low, and use that gun. And I'm not skilled with it yet to be able to do all of that good stuff, the good juicy stuff. And it's just a learning experience, you guys. Basically, a rookie doing this. So,
that time.
What I might do, you guys, is this one was 40 minutes. I may do another one. I'll make it closer as far as my plane, and I won't start from the ground, start from the air. See if I can go in with these guns, you guys. The guns are a little bit more trickier. But I'm gonna show you what the gun is. Basically, the gun sight is the sight that you see at the top with the X. The sight that you see with the X in the main in the screen is the gun. In the hood, it's the gun. I'm gonna try my best. I'm no good at the gun. Anything you see in blue, guys, that's my the allies. Anything you see in red, of course you know it's the bad guys. So it's something coming this way. I have no idea what it is yet. But I have a lot of bombing crews coming this way, so it might be a bombing crew. Because I got things taking off and landing and taking off at certain times. So there may be a bombing crew. But from what I'm seeing, a lot of the bombing crews are gone. That's what I was saying, you guys. I would have to go back and do some other things because I know what I did. It's my mistake for doing it. I'll do it in the next video. Whereas I'll keep the bombing crews around for longer. And I'll keep everybody around for longer. Because right now it's just everybody for their self. Everybody's doing their own thing 9 times out of 10. And I try to switch between different weapons, you guys, so I won't be stuck on the same weapon. So I'm switching between the cluster bombs and MK-82 bombs. But the MK-82s is more of, you gotta be right on precise, right on point. The clusters, you know, it's a cluster bomb, so it breaks up little bomblets. So it's a little bit easy to work with. And flying of water, you guys, is right. I haven't got that skill yet, guys. Let's see if I can do this for.
Pull up.
It's kind of quiet, you guys, because I didn't make the mission exactly how I was supposed to make it. Well, I made it how I was supposed to make it, but I didn't let the surrounding crews stay for very long. So it's just me by myself, and it's kind of boring. I knew what I was going to be doing. I'll show you after this round right here. I'll do a quick run through to see who's doing what, what's doing what. Everybody sitting, you guys. But regardless, I think everybody's back, guys. So what I will do. So what I'm going to do, you guys, is I'm going to stop the video right here. Because 12 vehicles destroyed. That's it for now, you guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, give me some tips and ideas. And thanks for watching, you guys. Bye-bye.